Well,
I'm not really crying, just so my tear just coming out by itself. You know what I mean? These noodles, they said 2x spicy, but I don't know if it's 2x spicy or it's like million x spicy, because every time I eat it, I cry. My mouth is like my lips around here. It's still burning. So, and also maybe because my sauce, it's really spicy too, so everything, it doesn't help. Everything is just together and it burns lots of fire. The Korean noodles, I think, and it's like 2x spicy. Hi guys, how are you all doing today? Let's have some this one is called blue crabs and I got them fresh, but of course I steamed them now from Asian store. I also have this spicy 2x noodles. This is my first time actually trying these noodles, because normally I get different brand that is not super spicy, but this one is supposed to be really spicy anyway. And I got my homemade sauce to eat with the crabs and radish and cucumber. Anyway, I'm so excited, guys. So I will, what should I start with? I will go with the noodles. Let's see. Wow, that is long. Okay guys, oh, it's too spicy. Let's try the crabs. So normally I put my sauce in there. This blue crab actually really kind of hard to eat because they're kind of small and you don't get so much meat out of it. But they taste really good. I think I'm going to cry with this noodle. It's really, really spicy. Oh. Mm. That is super spicy. The blue crab, they don't have so much meat, like I said, but they taste really good. They taste like sweet. It's almost really good because also I got them really fresh from Asian store. So this is really spicy. So this is a whole crab, and then how it is like open it, be good. Okay, so you see it right here, and then like you open it. Look, oops. And then I did just put my sauce in there, and then. It's like so good. I think you can get a little bit meat out of these, but it's not much. That much. It's almost the size of the crawfish or something. These noodles, it's crazy. It's so spicy. I cannot believe it. Again. This is almost painful. I don't think I can do noodles anymore. I'm like crying right now. So spicy. I have to eat some ice because it's really, really spicy. Okay. So the noodles, too spicy. Oh wow. It's too spicy. I mean, like, that is really, really spicy. Okay, let's eat crabs again. Got crabs, that's much better. It doesn't help because my sauce also really spicy. So it's like everything is just too spicy. Okay. Eating blue crabs is almost like you're eating the crawfish. It's like a lot of work and you don't get so much meat out of it, but it tastes really good. you know, want to know how to eat these blue crab legs. But yeah, you suck the meat out of it. It's just tiny meat, but it tastes really good. So sweet. That's how you get the meat out. Tastes so good. Make me cry. Too spicy. So these blue crabs, they're really fresh at the Asian store, the store that I went to, and it's like $4 or something per pound. It's really reasonable. But it just, it's a lot of work to eat and you don't get so much meat out of it, but I loved it because it tastes really good. And I think they're like that big a size. Put some in there and then eat it. And then you can just break it in half. Oh! And then. Tastes so good. I'm still crying from that noodles. It's like, it's really spicy. The meat is like so good. Open it, this one didn't come. It's really good. It's super good. It's a lot of airplane today.
going to try noodles one more time. But I think I'm going to cry again. I need water. I'm losing eyes again because it's so hot.
Anyway, I will see you guys all in the next video, guys. Blah blah blah. Semo. What else should I say? Have a good week.